Smoke that can be seen from miles away continues to pour into the sky after a huge fire at a business. Our David Jeannot is live at the scene. David, where is this fire?
Yeah, it's right here in Greensboro, but as I was making my way over to this scene, I could see it from about 9 miles away. And now that I'm here, the smoke is just very thick, as you can see, and the smell is extremely strong. Now I'm standing right outside of DH Griffin, which is a major construction company here in Greensboro, and the fire is coming from the company's scrapyard. Now, construction crews or fire crews don't know exactly how this fire got started around 8, but as we were here on the scene, we saw that the fire was burning household appliances, and it's actually very dangerously close to a residential area. Fire crews here on the scene tell us that they have the fire contained and that there is no risk for a spread. Now, let's hear what they had to say.
At this point, we've got our hazmat teams monitoring, and they've detected nothing that's hazardous at this point, no detectable readings. So there is going to be a smell of plastic. The representative from DH Griffin did indicate that most household appliances now are mainly plastic.
Now, there are 10 units on the scene and 45 firefighters battling this blaze right here behind me. So that's all we have right now, but stick with WXII 12 News for the latest. Reporting in Greensboro, I'm David Jeannot. Back to you.
Thank you, David. Again, here are some images from Chopper 12 of that fire at DH Griffin Company on Hilltop Road in Greensboro. That fire, we're told, is contained but could burn for hours. There's some old scrap debris burning outside the building. Roads around the fire are closed off. More updates to come throughout this newscast.